Chapter 12. Areas related to circle. Exercise 12.2. Question number 1. Here we are given radius of the circle 6 cm, angle of the sector 60 degree, and pi equals to 22/7. And we know that area of the sector equals to theta upon 360 into pi r square. Plugging in this value in this formula, we get 60 upon 360 into 22/7 into 6 whole square. That comes out to be 132/7 cm square. This is our answer. Thank you.